We got a theory. You see, Mike, we got a theory about magic and miracles.
That's right. That's right.
If magic is all we've ever known, then it's easy to miss what really goes on. But I've seen miracles in every way, and I see miracles every day. Oceans spanning beyond my sight, and a million stars way above them at night. You don't have to be high to look in the sky and know that's a miracle, open wide.
Look at the mountains, trees, the seven seas,
and everything chilling underwater, please. Hot lava, snow, rain and fog,
long-necked giraffes and pet cats and dogs.
And I've seen 85,000 people all in one room together as equal.
Pure magic is the birth of my kids. I've seen shit that'll shock your eyelids.
The sun and the moon and even Mars.
The Milky Way of fucking shooting stars.
UFOs.
A river flows.
Plant a little seed and nature grows.
Niagara Falls and the pyramids.
Everything you believed in as kids.
Fucking rainbows. After it rains, there's enough miracles here to blow your brain.
I fed a fish to a pelican at Frisco Bay. It tried to eat my cell phone.
He ran away.
And music is magic, pure and clean. You can feel it and hear it, but it can't be seen. It can't be seen. Music is all magic.
You can't even hold it.
Do you notice and recognize miracles?
It's just there in the air.
Are you a believer in miracles?
Pure motherfucking magic,
right?
This shit'll blow your motherfucking mind.
Music is a lot like love, it's all a feeling, and it fills the room from the floor to the ceiling.
I see miracles all around me, stop and look around, it's all astounding.
Water, fire, air and dirt.
Fucking magnets, how do they work? And I don't wanna talk to a scientist. Y'all motherfuckers lying and getting me pissed.
Solar eclipse and vicious weather.
15,000 juggalos together.
And I love my mom for giving me this time on this planet. Take nothing for granted. I seen a caterpillar turn into a butterfly.
Miracles ain't nothing to lie.
Shaggy's little boys look just like Shaggy, and my little boy looks just like Daddy.
Miracles each and everywhere you look, and nobody has to stay where they put. This world is yours for you to explore.
It's nothing but miracles beyond your doors. The dark carnival is your invitation
to witness that without explanation.
Take a look at this fine creation
and enjoy it better with appreciation.
Crows, ghosts,
the midnight coast,
the wonders of the world,
mysteries the most.
Just open your mind and it ain't no way
to ignore the miracles of every day.
And that's real, and that's real. Magic everywhere in this bitch.
Do you notice and recognize miracles?
It's all around you, you don't even know it.
Are you a believer in miracles?
Shit's crazy.